Hi guys, just tried her on the bunny dream. Look at that, we have success. I'm hoping, just look at it, because there's her old food and she's just not touching it. But look at that, I'll just put a little tiny half a teaspoon of it in there just to try her out, just on its own. We know of a mix. And look at that. Oh, one of my favourite songs have just come on. I used to sing this to Casper, Alberto's. Oh, you short and sweet. Look at that. Oh. I don't believe it. I just do not believe it. I'm just wondering if there was that all along, if that food that she just does not like anymore. But I'm quite happy to give a bunny dream. If that's what she'll eat, then so be it. I don't believe it. What I like about bunny dream is there's no pellets as well, so they're not going to rummage through to throw away the pellets, and it's got mealworms in it as well. Look at that. Now don't worry, that's not a usual bowl. This is just a sample bowl. I usually use it for when I give them baby food, you know, like with Casper and what have you. But that's a usual bowl. But I might transfer to a pink bowl soon. You know the similar ones that George has got? The spotted ones that you get from Pets at Home. Look at that. You're a good girl, Bella. She said, I enjoyed that. I needed that, she said. I think I'll go back for more, she says. Oh, I don't believe it. She'll probably lead the parsnips. I guarantee she'll lead the parsnips. Oh, is she not? Oh, is she? Oh, poor thing. See, guys. If your hamster doesn't eat the food, always, always try them with another one. Just always try them with another one. I know it's a it's a bit of a pain until you get the right one, but just keep trying them. Was that lovely? There you go, she's got the mealworm. Oh no, she's left the mealworm there. You'll be able to get it after when it's in your bigger bowl. Was that nice? Oh, she said, I'm going back for more. Look how excited she is. Oh, hey, cutie. And my Princess Belle. Hey? What I'm going to do is I'm going to leave that in that corner there. So you can go back to after and you still got your normal food there in case you want to nibble at that. Then within a week, hopefully. I'm hoping if it carries on like this, that she'll, look at that. Look at that. Got oats and stuff, and all different seeds and mealworms. Look at that chunky mealworm. It's a fat one. So I'm going to put that in a corner. Now all my stuff has come in now from Amazon, so I'll be getting onto that sometime this week, and yeah, she's gone in there now, probably gone munching everything. So was that a success, guys, or was that a success? And her cage looks like a bomb's it at the moment, so I'm going to have to tidy it all up in a bit for her.